It is incumbent upon us today to shine a light on Titan International's systematic failures in decision-making and utter disregard for safety that led to this tragic environmental disaster. Appearing before us is Mr. Stanley Price, Chief Executive Officer of Titan. Congressional hearings are just as much about them, so sit still and look alert. Your opening statement is bulletproof. Let's start with Bochner's cross-examination. In your own words, Mr. Price, would you please describe the mechanical failure that caused the spill?
So, one of the centralizers collapsed, which increased drag on the pipe, from what I understand.
What you understand?
Yes, that's right.
And were you or were you not aware of the dangers of continuing without running a full compulsory risk assessment?
I was aware.
But you chose to proceed, regardless of the increased probability that the faulty centralizer could crack, causing a full-blown environmental catastrophe, which is in fact what happened.
As CEO, my main focus was on personal safety, not process safety.
But as chief executive, wouldn't you say that all safety concerns fall within your purview?
Yes. However, I was not informed of the issue at the time.
Is it true, Mr. Price, that the spill caused by the faulty centralizer was actually and currently continues to be 10,000 times worse than the figure you gave the EPA?
No. That is not true.
So you deny that when the Titan leak was gushing 400,000 gallons of oil a day into a devastated Gulf Coast, you brazenly claimed a total of 40 gallons, instructing your staff to, quote, lose a couple zeros.
It was...
Is he having a stroke?
You know, Mr. Price, lying to Congress is a federal offense.
And that's lunch.
Hey, hi, excuse me, hi.
Hi.
So, just want to run by you real quick. We test marketed a variety of apology blue suits, and these five made the final cut. What do you think?
How about a t-shirt that says I fucking did it? Mr. Price, when the Titan leak began gushing 400,000 gallons of oil a day into the Gulf Coast, was it true that you hid away on your yacht, refusing to face the consequences of your actions? Was it true that you ignored the anguished cries of the Earth's suffering in order to protect your own status, wealth, and social positioning?
Uh-oh. That one's definitely mortal.
But I didn't know how bad it was. No one told me.
Liar. He's a liar. Low-down, no-good, drunk. Everything rots inside of you.
Crucify him. Crucify him. Crucify him.
No!
Crucify him. Crucify him. Crucify him.
No!